chance to win $1,000 easy money is coming up at 5 o'clock.
On 104.3 MyFM.
I've been having dreams. Jumping on a trampoline. Flipping in the air. I never land just so big. House I'm looking up. Suddenly the sky erupts. Flames in all the trees. Spread to fallen leaves.
Maybe, I have a white one for you.
Oh,
sure. So if I start to do my accounting thing for the red book. Let's try accounting the red book. Let's try 574 of our accounting.
We continue with the 60 minutes nonstop, okay? So hang on for that. Traffic now online.
Heading to Atwater Village, southbound side of the 5 freeway, just beyond Fletcher Drive. There's a stalled big rig in the middle lane. Things are pretty heavy coming away from Colorado. More slowing up ahead from about Indiana out of East LA on over to the 605. Well, the southbound side slows down from Rosecrans over to the 605. Pretty busy on the 605. Northbound side leaving Norwalk from Rosecrans out to Rose Hills, while the southbound side bumpers up from Washington out to the 605 freeway. Now things are going to slow down if you're heading away from Anaheim Hills, Eastbound 91 from Lakeview on over to Green River. This report is sponsored by Bay Alarm. When it comes to looking out for your business, Bay Alarm brings the best, like a network video surveillance system that lets you view your security cameras from anywhere. Because if your security is not the best, you're not secure. Now, more than ever, Bay Alarm. I'm Jay Wood. That's traffic on 104.3, my FM.
104.3, my FM.
Los
Angeles. 104.3 MyFM. You can make a grown man cry if you ever say goodbye.
Thank you.